Representing the element that brings life to our environment at this year's Miss Earth Liberia Competition 2020, water. My name is Frankita Blessing Roberts, the goddess of water. Age 21, I school at the Stella Maris Polytechnic University, where I majored in environmental science. When I'm free, I usually spend my time watching Night GOY or Animal's Planet. I should be crowned Miss Earth Liberia 2020 because earlier I said in my speech that my platform is based on two cardinal points. Therefore, to create a KIE mechanism and a win-win strategy for both the environment and the common people. Under the KIE mechanism, we have awareness, and not just awareness, but we have awareness that will be implemented and tracked. Henceforth, when I'm crowned Miss Earth Liberia 2020, my platform seeks to give community people, young people, and people of all classes the ability to take responsibilities of the actions they take on the environment. I believe that people should take responsibilities for their own actions on the environment. And it's about time that we as Liberians, we as community, we as young people take the initiative to minimize the risks and to make our environment a safe and healthier place for now and the future generations to come. At this year's Miss Earth Liberia Competition 2020, my advocacy message is centered around the element water. Water is life, and water is so precious for our survival. Contaminating our water sources today will affect you, will destroy me, and also destroy our unborn generations. Therefore, I am asking all Liberians so that we can work together as a nation, we can work together as a community, we can work together as a family to stop polluting our water sources. At this year's Miss Earth Liberia Competition, I have taken the responsibility to work along with community people, to work along with youth, and to partner along with the EPA of Liberia to work on plastic pollution and open defecation. Therefore, kindly follow both pages, Miss Earth Liberia Official and La Queen Entertainment, where my pictures are usually uploaded. So follow, like, comment, share my pictures, and invite as many people as you can. Come March 28, 2020 at the Ministerial Complex, where we have our official coronation of the Miss Earth competition. So this journey, I'm asking my friends, my family, my supporters, my well-wishers to come along and support this journey of mine. And let us win this crown and make Liberia a safe and healthy environment for now and our future generation. Once again, I'm Frankita Blessing Roberts, the goddess of water.